These kind of images have a kind of dialogues with even this architect itself, because this architect is not a place with many decoration. It's also like abandoned spaces. And each photographs, I hope that they make a dialogue between different subjects, and even these images make a dialogue with the space itself. Since I became a little bit older and I can have more time to look at some objects and look at the landscape and nature, my works changed just to catch the images of very minimal movement. But between silence and emptiness, I would like to let the object breathe in itself. Thank you.